dad.
I shouldn't have said that stuff about you on the radio. I was just trying to be funny, and I'm sorry that I embarrassed you.